Welcome back to another video on Digs of Football, and today we're off to watch Saïd Benrahma. I'm sure you know about him by now. I've spoken about Benrahma before. He plays for Brentford in the Championship, and we're going to watch him, and we're going to see in London if he's got what it takes to go to the African Cup of Nations. So come with me to Griffin Park. Well, I'm here at Brentford's ground to watch Saïd Benrahma play. Nice stadium, nice little ground here, Brentford FC. Let's see if Saïd Benrahma can get on the score sheet here at Brentford.
Benrahma on the back of his shirt. Loving the Algerians.
Let's see if Saïd Benrahma will score today. Hopefully he's going to go to Africa with Algeria. Come on, Benrahma.
DC Football, and beyond that, the team sheet. Well, Mr. Saïd Benrahma is starting. He's also got Mokotjo African as well, so should be a good game.
Come on, Benrahma. Show us what you can do on the big stage. Oh, Saïd Benrahma.
He's a good player. He's got a bit of pace about him as well, Benrahma. Been impressed so far, guys. Number 21, Saïd. Born in Algeria.
Time at Brentford, and it's 0-0. Benrahma probably had the best chance of the game, and he missed it. He tried a little chip from 2 yards out, but let's see what he can do later on. Brentford's ground, Griffin Park. Actually not that bad, it's quite nice. Could be better.
Oh, I love that.
Just missed an absolute sitter. He should have scored at least 2 goals in this game. Oh my god, he's twisted, he's turning. QPR keeper's made a save. He's got to score those sorts of chances when we play Egypt and Ivory Coast. Saïd Benrahma with his 9th goal for Brentford makes it 2-0 to Brentford here against QPR in the West London derby, and boy, he's got to go after him, so good. It was an easy finish, it was from close range, but a well worked move by Brentford. The front three really good, Morpay, Watkinson, and Rucker finished it off. So his 9th goal of the season for Brentford. I think that's 9 goals and 14 assists. Just a great feeling to see him score live.
Benrahma coming off to a standing ovation from the whole stadium.
Tu veux jouer
les...
aller?
Bien sûr, qui aimerait pas? Quel joueur aimerait pas jouer avec l'équipe nationale? Et voilà, mais on verra. Pour l'instant, je fais mes prestations. J'essaie d'être bon. Et voilà, dès qu'on fera appel à moi, ben, je répondrai présent.
L'Algérie, ton cœur,
ouais.
C'est bizarre.
Ouais. Ben, je suis né là-bas, c'est normal que ce soit mon pays de cœur. Après, quand on fera appel à moi.
Inch'Allah, Balmadi, téléphone, toi.
Inch'Allah, pour l'instant, après, il a des choix à faire et voilà.
Finalement, le fait, l'Algérie avec Mahrez,
il y a des très bons joueurs, il y a des très bons attaquants. Donc voilà, il y a une concurrence. Après, voilà, moi ça me fait pas peur, mais. Il y a déjà des joueurs en place,
oui.
qui connaissent l'Afrique, tout ça. Donc pour l'instant, j'attends. Mon heure viendra, j'espère, Inch'Allah. Sinon, je ne veux pas me précipiter à me dire je vais y être pour
oui.
Finalement pas assumer, on va dire, entre guillemets. Mais bon, j'ai envie d'y être, j'y ai déjà été. Donc on verra avec. C'est le sélectionneur qui décidera.
Inch'Allah. Finalement, Gouli. 1-2-3
Hey guys, great day. Saw Brentford win 3-0, and we spoke to Saïd Benrahma there. Subscribe for more top quality Algerian football content. The race to AFCON is on. Thanks for watching.